इंडिया ग्रीव्स द पासिंग अवे ऑफ भारत रत्न श्री प्रणब मुखर्जी. ही हैज लेफ्ट एन इनक्रेडिबल मार्क ऑन द डेवलपमेंट ट्रैजेक्टरी ऑफ अ नेशन. अ स्कॉलर पर एक्सेलेंस, अ टावरिंग स्टेट्समैन, ही वॉज एडमायर्ड अक्रॉस द पॉलिटिकल स्पेक्ट्रम एंड बाई ऑल सेक्शंस ऑफ सोसाइटी, सेड द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया मिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी इन अ ट्वीट. हाय, माई नेम इज जभी एंड वेलकम अगेन टू 10 स्टूडियोज, वेर यू कैन फाइंड एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग. Mr. Pranab Mukherjee was born on 11th of December 1935 in a village named Mirati, located in Birbhum district of West Bengal. Mukherjee's political career began in the year 1969 when he managed the successful Midnapur by-election campaign of an independent candidate, Mr. V.K. Krishna Menon. Then Prime Minister of India, Indira Gandhi, recognized Mukherjee's talent and recruited him to her party, the Indian National Congress. He became a member of the Rajya Sabha, the upper house of Indian Parliament, in July of 1969. He was re-elected to the house in the year 1975, 1981, 1993, and in the year 1999. He was also appointed as the External Affairs Minister of India in 1995. He became the President of India on 25th of July 2012 and served till 2017. During the COVID-19 pandemic on 10th August 2020, Mr. Mukherjee announced on a tweet that he had tested positive for COVID-19 prior to his surgery to remove a blood clot in his brain. He was admitted to the hospital after accidentally slipping and falling in his bathroom. He was on ventilator support and was in critical condition at the Army's Research and Referral R&R Hospital in New Delhi. On 13th of August, the hospital reported that Mukherjee was in a state of deep coma after he underwent a brain surgery. However, his vital parameters remained stable. On 19th August, the Army's hospital announced that the health condition of Mukherjee has declined as he had developed a lung infection. On 25th August, his renal parameters became slightly deranged, with the condition worsening days later. Mukherjee died on 31st August 2020, aged 84, which was confirmed by his son Abhijit Mukherjee via a tweet at 5:46 p.m. "With a heavy heart, this is to inform you that my father Shri Pranab Mukherjee has just passed away in spite of the best efforts of doctors of R&R Hospital and prayers, duas and prarthanas from people throughout India. I thank all of you." Last year, August 8, was one of the happiest days for me as my father received Bharat Ratna. Exactly a year later, on August 10, he fell critically ill. May God do whatever is best for him and give me strength to accept both joys and sorrows of life with equanimity. I sincerely thank all for their concerns posted by Sharmistha Mukherjee, Mr. Pranab Mukherjee's daughter. Central government announced 7-day state mourning between 31st August to 6th September, whereby the national flag will fly at half-mast on all the buildings wherever it is flown regularly. India will forever miss his guidance and he will always be alive in our hearts. Thanks for watching. Take care and be safe. Bye-bye.